Good morning, babe. It is currently 3:40. I got up at 3 o'clock, I figure. We'll be getting on the road probably around 4, sometime between 4 and 4:30. Just trying to decide how long to let Frankie sleep. Anyhow, so everything's pretty much packed. I have like 3 little bags. I have to go to the truck this morning. It was just the bathroom stuff and whatnot. So hopefully we should be home today sometime, I don't know, around lunchtime. And that'll give Frankie some time to get her stuff, you know, together for work tomorrow and all that jazz. She can get any laundry done this afternoon that she needs to get done, and we'll have to probably go to the grocery store, or I don't know. Beans that we'll get home at lunch, it might be fine to get to the grocery store today. I don't know. We'll have to see. Anyway, so that's it. That's the scoop. We'll be getting on the road here in a little while. And I gotta finish up your video from last night. I got the tail end of it. I was so tired I couldn't finish it. So I'm gonna finish that this morning while she's sleeping. Anyway, I love you, and I will record from the road. Have a great day, babe. It is day 18.
Sure, Frankie is too. It's pretty foggy this morning. Not as bad as what I thought it was going to be, but it's still kind of yuck out, so I probably won't get much video until later. Anyway, I'm going to help her watch the road because it's that time in the morning you start seeing deer and stuff sometimes. So we just seen a possum. Frankie squealed like a terrified mouse. It was fabulous. I wish I had it on video. Anyways, I love you, and I'll video when the sun comes up. Bye, babe. We're on our way home. Wish you were. A driver change in a minute. You can probably see out the back window how crummy the weather still is. Excuse me. Frankie is ready to take a break. She's tired, her back's hurt, and she hates your truck. She's been driving a lot, so it's very uncomfortable, and the seats aren't comfortable, she said. That's what you get for a Dodge. Anyhow, so we're going to do a driver change, and I probably won't video anything else until we get home. Of course, nothing exciting at this point anyways, because it's only been driving down the road and looking in the back in the cars and fog. So, but I just figured if I have to look at it, then I wanted you to experience what I'm experiencing when you ain't home. So, anyway, I love you, and I'll probably video some more once we reach the house. All right.
Well, let the unpacking commence. There's crap everywhere. Here goes nothing. At least we made it home. Hey, babe. So, it's the end of the night. I'm sorry that I didn't have a chance to video more this afternoon, but I just got busy unpacking and doing laundry and putting stuff away and trying to reorganize and throw out what I didn't need and all that jazz. All the fun stuff that comes with coming home from a trip. Shoot, I was going to tell you something. I don't remember now what it was. Oh my gosh. Check this out. So on the way home today, Frankie got a phone call and she ended up getting called into work. So she's putting her makeup on in the car as we're driving home so that she can go to work today. And she went to work and she didn't get home until almost 8 o'clock tonight. Isn't that crazy? We weren't even home yet. I tell you, I don't know about all this business. That adulting. Anyway, she needs the hour, so she was fine with it. She didn't seem upset or anything when she came home, so. And she got a bonus for Christmas, so that helps. She was happy her paycheck wasn't as small as what she thought it was going to be. Some of my crazy hair. Anyhow, so I'm pretty much got everything unpacked and got everything done that I need to do, and well, for the most part, I still have a little bit of laundry to do, and I'm gonna go to the gym and sign up for that membership tomorrow. Now, finally, get off my lazy butt, like you said. Holy smokes, it's a good thing too, because I'm pretty certain that I put on, I think, 7 pounds on this trip. Can you imagine? Good gracious. Yeah, I got to do something about that. But I ate good. And it was delicious. Anyhow, I'm going to get off of here and go ahead and finish this up because I'm so tired. And if I don't get it finished tonight when I'm up at 3, because of course I will be. Or maybe not. This morning was early because I set the alarm yesterday. I slept until like 5:30 or something crazy like that. Anyways, I know it was not my normal. Anyhow, so let me go and I'll go do this. And I love you and I miss you. Wish you were here. It's sad coming home too. Winds of change are blowing wild and free. The empty side of the bed. Where you should be, but you're not. Miss you, baby. I could make you happy. Talk to you tomorrow. Make your dreams come true. There is nothing there.